Michael here with part 6 of my Mega Man 4 playthrough with Ringman. Ringman stage is probably one of my least favorite in this game. Not really sure why. The music, with the layout, I mean, it had some interesting qualities. I just think the rest of them are much better. I'm gonna use the rain flush here. Okay. That worked out a little bit better. And the Pharaoh Shot. The interesting thing about the Pharaoh Shot is it can be charged. Also, it's interesting that the Pharaoh Shot can be... When it's charged, it can hurt enemies. And it doesn't take up any of the energy. If I had paused it, I could have, let go of the charge of it, and then recharged it. I could, in essence, keep using Pharaoh Shot over and over without using any of the energy, weapon energy. This next enemy up here. You can use the rain flush again. If not, you have to wait for it to try to attack you with its rings and hit the eyes in between. That's really not too hard to do. But why not use the weapons they give us? The second of these missile spitting hippos, you can just sit here if you need health. Missiles will drop items for your health or weapons or whatever you need. We've got a flip top up here. Once again, you can, as long as the enemy gives you, you can just come down and go back up the ladder. You're kind of lucky. Energy tank. In the opposite direction of the ones earlier in the level. Belts, whatever they are. Alright. I'm gonna switch to the rain flush again. Get one more of these. Shot on Ringman. Ringman is an interesting boss. His pattern is the same. He never does anything different, no matter what you do. But his weapon is a little deceptively fast, the Ring Boomerang. So you have to anticipate it. There's Ringman. Let's grab his powers. You got Ring Boomerang. Alright, thank you for watching and listening.